Hi guys, welcome. Here's a 1 minute game for you. I don't like that. Let's go here. Don't like that. Let's kick him. Bad. Dearie me. Oh, this guy's dropping. Perhaps. Don't let him drop. Don't entrance. Don't have entrance. What do? Let's go here. Oh, he's sneaking in. Oh dear, he's got a passer. There are passers, this is scary. Oh. Oh no. This is a nightmare. This is a nightmare. 22 minutes. Try something. Okay, GG mate. Don't trade off stuff so quickly. Far out, man. Okay, guys. Is that a trap? Trap though. 2 points. 3 points. Oh, there's my bishop's under fire. No, he's not. He's defended. Let's get 3 points. Be greedy. What the heck? He was hanging mate. There we go. Well, he wasn't hanging mate, but that's good enough. Good enough for me. What's he got? Gun it. What's that? Dude. Yeah, that's more like it, mate. Try one more, one last one. 15-15. Alright, kings. Let's try the Ponzi. Queen out. Yeah, bro, that's alright. Let's do that. That's surprising. Very surprising. And now let's develop. Bring him off. Develop again. Over here. Off the rook. I know. Up and exchange at least. Can't be bad for me. I should have just lifted it. Nah, that's fine. Oh, my guy's a passive ass. Let's kick him. Let's go here. Yeah. Yeah, boy. Let's go. 26 and 25. Kick him. Whoops. Oh, sweet. I think I just win the rook. It's very nice. Yeah. Yeah, boy. Oh, that guy's from China. Good on ya. Oh, it's a lady from China. Well, well played. Let's do one more. One last one. Doing all right so far. All right, last one. Let's go this one. Oh, takes. Just pre-move everything. I don't know what that does. Let's go there. One come out. And castle long. Castle long. Night out. Let's just stop any shenanigans happening. Take. Take. What's this wrong bishop? Oh, that guy's weak as. What was that? Oh, that's right. I'm happy with that. I've got two. Nice. Let's go here. Alright. It looks like this knight is not doing too happily. Still got the diagonals. Oh, that's great news. I think that's great news, isn't it? Let's rip him open. Oh, he's got a spatter square. Let's go here. That was a bad move. Real shocker of a move, wasn't it? That was a real shocker of a move. Let's go all the way back. Oh, this is made, isn't it? Him off. Let's go here. There we go. Oh, we had a great little run there. So just to show you what I did, I mean, it's always great when you end up with two bishops against a blocked in one. He couldn't do much. And you can see that with these bishops, they cover a lot of squares, especially when the king's exposed. So as we played, my aim was to try to corner his king. So I mean, there was a. Well, I could have just done this, and that would have been that would have killed him. I think he's in check. He has to capture this way. Maybe not yet. But anyway, how it ended up was all right. Yeah, he did this push, and I didn't see on the side. This was a bad move. He could have just kicked it. I didn't do anything. I had to back off. So, in the end, what happened, I think it was like this, I backed off, he was trying to, what did he do, I forgot, I was just trying to rip him open, because he can't take, so he did something weird like, develops, takes, and I did this, seal off this diagonal. He's got no escape squares. He didn't see the mate, and when I moved my rook here, it was checkmate. So there we go. Hope you found that enjoyable. I certainly did. I won 3 games in a row. Hey, my rating went up like 30 points or something. So yeah, anyway, catch you later. Bye.